welcome to the Body Artist Workout. This workout needs no equipment. It's just body weight, you and the floor, and high intensity. The workout is only 15 minutes long, so you need to take responsibility for your own intensity of the workout. Push really hard. Push at your maximum effort. You need to be wiped out at the end of this workout. If you have any more to give after the last beep, then you haven't pushed hard enough. It's that simple. You have to push maximum. You have to push really hard to get the maximum results. So, we're gonna have 5 exercises and we're gonna go through them 3 times. And the whole workout is made up from just burpees, different kind of burpees. So your pulse is gonna be really high and you're gonna be really tired and you're gonna use your whole body in every exercise. So this is a fun workout. I love that workout and I hope you'll enjoy it. I'm gonna go through the exercises. First burpee. It's a plank jack burpee and it looks like this. You're gonna put your hands to the ground, jump out in plank position. Make sure that your body is one straight line. Your back and core are really strong, keeping you up so you're not dropping your hips. Now you're gonna jump your feet apart like this, jump them together, and jump in towards your arms and up towards the ceiling, like that. Again, down on the floor, out on the plank, jump your feet out, in, together, and up. You're gonna do that as fast as you can for the 50 seconds that you have to work. If you're new, if you're a beginner at this, go down to the floor, step out in the plank, make sure that your core is tight, that you're one straight line, and that you have full control over your back. Now, step out to the side, step in, step together, rise up and do a little jump, like that. It doesn't really matter how you do the exercise, as long as it works for you. Maybe you have to take longer breaks, maybe you have to do it really slowly, it doesn't matter. As long as it's intense and challenging for you, you're on the right track, you're getting stronger, you're getting in better shape, and someday you're gonna do this exercise perfectly. I promise you, just keep doing the workouts. Next burpee is the rollover burpee. You're gonna lay down to the floor. First, put your hands to the ground, jump out to the plank, lay down to the floor, stretch out your arms, and now you're gonna roll over to your stomach. And get up, jump your feet together with your arms, and up towards the ceiling. That was one rep. And now, same thing, just back to where I started, like this. If you're new, put your hands to the ground, step out in the plank, lay down your knees and your hips, and get down to the floor. Stretch out your arms, help yourself around with your legs, like this. And now get up, lift your upper body, your hips on your knees, step in to your arms, rise up and do a little jump, like that. So everyone can do these exercises. They're not hard in the way that they are hard to do. You just have to do them your way, okay? Third burpee, the flying plane burpee. Getting down to the floor, out in the plank, laying down on your tummy, stretching out your arms and your leg, and lifting high up, stretching forward and back, like this, and down, and up, like that. If you're new, put your hands to the ground, step out in the plank, lay down on the floor, stretch out your arms and concentrate on lifting your upper body from the floor, like this. Make a little pause on the top. Just stretch really far out and down. Now get up. Like this. Fourth burpee, the side plank burpee. This one is the only burpee with a push-up. And you're gonna put your hands on the side of your body, jump out into the side plank. Make sure here as well that your body is one straight line, that you have a strong core and a strong back. Now do a push-up, still in the plank, side plank position. Jump your feet together with your arms, and up, and the other side. Jump out in the plank. Strong body, strong core, one straight line, and keep that side plank position while you're doing the push-up. Jump in, and up. Beginners, step out in the plank. Find the plank first, like this. You can also just lift your arm a little to find the side plank. Now, put one knee to the ground and do the push-up. Still in the side plank, just one knee to the ground. Get up in the plank, step in, and do the jump. And the other side. Hands to the floor. Find the side plank position. Put one knee to the ground. Do the push-up to the side of your body. Step in and jump. Last burpee is the plank stretch burpee. You're gonna put your hands to the ground and jump up on the plank. This is your starting position. Now you're gonna move your left leg over your right leg, like this. Lift your hand from the ground and stretch it back, like this, over your head, by your ear, pushing your hips to the ceiling, like this, and back into the starting position. Jump in and do the jump. And then the other side. Important thing here is that you have control over your body, that you're stretching really, that you're stretching good, and that you have a strong back and core. You're working on stability. If you're new, just concentrate on the side plank here. Go down to the floor, step out to the plank. Now, lift one arm up to the side, towards the ceiling, stretch out here, and go down, step in, and jump up. Again, into the floor, step out of the plank, do the side plank, like this, down to the regular plank, step in, and up as fast as you can, but with control over your movement and over your body. You need to have control. It's not about doing this really fast. It's about having control, about challenging yourself, about feeling that you have to work with your body all the time, not against it, but with it. So have that in the back of your head that you're working with your body, not against it. Okay, I'm all warmed up just going through the exercises. That's a tip for you too. If you want to warm up, and you should warm up, you should use about 5 to 10 minutes just to warm up. And burpees are great to warm up with, but do them slowly. So go through all the burpees a couple of times slowly just to practice them, and you will get warm. And then you will be ready. Okay. Six.
apes climbed down from the trees and grew tall, and they started talking, and the stars fell out of the sky, and my tears rolled into the ocean, and now I'm looking for a reason why you even set my world into motion. 'Cause if you're not really here, then the stars don't even matter. Now I'm filled to the top of fear that it's all just a bunch of matter. 'Cause if you're not really here, then I don't wanna be either. I wanna be next to you. And I'm staring back, and all around these golden beacons I see nothing but black. I feel the weight of something beyond them. I don't see what I can feel. Your vision is the only validation, and most of my life isn't real. 'Cause if you're not really here, then the stars don't even matter.
How many exercises you're supposed to do after that one, or that you're doing burpees all over. It feels like different exercises, because they are different exercises, even though all of them has burpee in the name. They are different and they feel different, and it allows you to focus on the exercise that you're on and do that. Focus on the one that you're doing right now. Focus on doing that perfectly, with perfect form, with jumping really high, with getting really low, with having full control over your core. Focus on what you're doing right then and there, and you will get through it. Because every burpee is a burpee towards the end. So.